What's up, guys? Welcome to today's video. Let me clean that camera a little bit. Okay. Can you see me better? I hope you can. But anyway, welcome to today's video. And today, we are going to Pennsylvania for the day. I got my WrestleMania shirt, got my brisk. And we're going with Mom and maybe my mom, but we don't know yet. But anyway, today's my birthday. I'm turning 19, and we're going to go to PA. So, I'll see you when I get to my mom's. Bye. So Mom, we are doing our first mission of the day is dropping off Jacob at school, then drop off MJ, I think, I don't know. And then we have to go to our store real quick and then we'll be on our adventure. So we're just waiting in line now.
Did you pull a kiss on the screen?
No.
I'm pretty sure I heard.
Yeah, that's just me like explaining what's going on. But yeah, so first mission complete. Okay, guys, so we dropped off MJ, so that's the second mission. The third mission got scrapped because Walgreens is awesome. So now we are heading to PA. We're stuck in,
Bridgeville.
Okay. I'll update you when we do something. Oh, yeah, we stopped for gas, too, so. So we're at our first stop. We are at Royal Farms. We got some lotto tickets, some Funyuns. And hopefully we win big. Because if we win big, we're going to Disney World. Even though we're going to Disney World in November. Well, to do Mom's bad luck, we got nothing. But yeah, so we didn't win nothing on that. So we are on to our next adventure. We are officially in Pennsylvania now. You see that like classic old house and then you're like, Pennsylvania's close. We've been driving and we've been listening to music and we got some chips and some drinks. So we are going to go on the train first and then we're gonna go get some lunch dinner combo.
In a quarter mile,
what?
The Pennsylvania
what? You got something to add?
Leonard.
But yeah, we've been dealing with up and down hills and the stupid GPS. So, we'll update you soon. And we just saw like a cop car, but it wasn't a cop car, it was a cop truck. So like, I guess if you're like doing like bad stuff in the hills, they can get you. So, no one's safe in Pennsylvania. But yeah, we're like 38 minutes from the train station, getting on the train, and I'm excited. I haven't been on a train in
12 years?
14, so I'm 19. Because you said I was five.
Five or six, yeah.
So yeah, so 14, 13 years?
Yeah, something like that.
That's crazy. I need to go on trains more. But like, we need to like move somewhere where there's like stuff to do. Because like Maryland and Delaware, they have like nothing. Except for the beaches, but there's like an old abandoned barn or like house or something, no roof. I would say it's a barn. No, it looks like a house, but I can't make it out. But that is so cool and rustic. Like you. What's up, guys? Today we're here at Stroudsburg Railroad and we're gonna ride a train. I haven't been here in 14, 15 years, so I'm excited. Are you excited, Mom?
Yes.
Let's get started.
Oh, they did not have that.
Well, it was like 14, 15 years ago. That is so cool. Like, it's like a pick your game candy. So the clip before, you just saw us going to the general store. It was really nice. A lot of Thomas stuff. So when I was a kid, I was great into Thomas. Like, I love Thomas. If I had that stuff growing up, I would have lost my mind. But yeah, this place is awesome. Really quaint, nice. You hear the birds chirping. Nice breeze. It is so beautiful. And I'm so excited to get on the train. But we're going to walk around more. This is giving me the Walton-esque vibes. This is so cool. Like, you can, like, I went to, this is so beautiful. I can see John Boy Walton walking right on point. This is so cool. I need to get a picture with it. Now we're going into the general store, guys. See if we can get some souvenirs. Probably gonna get a shirt just for the occasion. See what we can find in the souvenir gift and toys shops. Dude, guys, there's Thomas right there. And his face is off. Ooh. Thomas is right there, bro. Look.
And his face isn't off, it's just covered.
No, his face is right there, dude.
It's just
covered. Wow, look at that. That's like behind the scenes right there. Wow. There it is, Potter. 9 3/4. That's a man. Wow. Dude, look at that. Okay, guys, we're finally in the train. We are in a train car. We might have the train car to ourselves. I think I want to say launch, but we don't launch. We railroad. It's going to be the wildest ride in the wilderness. I like it so far.
Beautiful out today. I'm glad we did this.
Yeah. So, what was I gonna ask you?
I love you, son.
Love you too.
And rest assured, everyone here is in for something special today. As our welcome guests, all you need to do is sit back, enjoy the view, and make a few memories. Strasburg, our mechanical shop located to your running right, is nationally recognized for their expertise.
Look, there's an abandoned train right there.
Restoration, and we're proud to say that it has benefited Heritage Railroads and museums.
Oh, that's awesome.
Good so far.
Is it anything you remember from years ago? No, not at all.
remember, like, a tunnel, but that's it. Like, I could have swore we switched before a tunnel or something like that. But yeah, so, look at this place. That looks cool.
Say Echo? Why, we pay that ghost $27.50 a day just to do that for us. That makes her the highest paid employee on our railroad. Nobody ever seen that ghost, but somebody keeps cashing those paychecks.
Smorgasbord. Yeah, look at it. It's up on the hill.
Yes, we're finally here.
And the police are right across the street. Yeah, this is where we're going.
Shady Maple.
Woo! Whoa!
Shady Maple.
Mom, where are we?
Shady Maple.
Yes, we're going to go eat. I'm so hungry right now. I could eat a cow, which I am, because they probably have cows.
Steak.
Mom. The whole ride here, she was just mentioning how big the cows were. And what, like, what were you...
They're, like, ginormous up here. Like, the size of cargo buses.
And, like, the horses are huge, she was saying. And so, we're just, it's crazy. And the roads were just, the roads. She's like, they're disappearing! They're disappearing! And then we were, like, I wasn't getting car sick, but I could feel myself getting, like, dizzy. But I'm super excited. We're going to go eat, and my meal's free because it's my birthday. I'm 19. Wow, look at this place. So what'd you get, Mom? Where are we?
She got
some cheesy broccoli, some mashed potatoes, some pulled pork, and whatever that is.
Roast.
And then she got Dr. Pepper.
Mm-hmm.
So I got some fried cod to try. I got some rice. Got some stuffing, and then some potatoes, and then I got a slushy. And then so I'm gonna try this cod. I'm gonna turn it around and try the cod. Okay guys, I'm gonna try this fried cod.
Will you stop eating it?
Okay. It tastes like fish sticks. After a long, delicious meal, where I have the meat sweats, we are going downstairs to the gift shop. So see you there.
Look at the little engines. Mom, what you got there? You're dumb. I got some sugar cookies. I got a cake. This place is huge. This place is huge. This place is huge.
That's what she said.
Thank you. That's all I was asking for. This is all the jams and jellies and the... What are those, Mom?
Coffee beans.
You got the...
Are you sending it to him?
Buffalo Wild Wings. And Death Yeti.
Death Yeti.
Is that how you say it?
Yeah.